वेलकम टू द सेशन ऑल द किड्स, आई होप यू आर ऑडिबल एंड विजिबल टू यू गाइस। यस, आर वी ऑडिबल एंड विजिबल टू यू गाइस? किड्स, वेलकम टू द सेशन ऑल, हाउ यू गाइस डूइंग? क्विकली गिव मी अ थम्स अप इन द चैट बॉक्स इफ वी आर ऑडिबल एंड विजिबल टू यू गाइस।
Good evening, good evening, good evening, good evening, all elites, all the elite, all invisible to everyone. Let's do the task fast here.
Yes, so we would like to introduce the guest of the session, that is Vani ma'am, to our channel. So welcome to the channel, ma'am. How are we doing? So I think the first surprise is already out, that we are going to have Vani ma'am on our channel weekly for the amazing sessions with you guys as well. And along with this, we are going to have lots of amazing surprises in today's session. So, which one do you want to hear first? Yes, there are three surprises. So, we have something about your zoology faculty. Are you guys interested in the zoology faculty, or let's go for another surprise? What do you guys say?
बच्चों को मतलब बच्चे रियली दे फॉल इन लव व्हेन दे लर्न बायोलॉजी फ्रॉम हर, इतना पता है।
एग्जैक्टली, आई हर्ड अ लॉट फ्रॉम द डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ बायोलॉजी फ्रॉम वेदांतु अबाउट दिस मैम। शी इज अमंग द टॉप 10 टीचर्स ऑफ वेदांतु इन द डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ बायोलॉजी, राइट? सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, ह्यूज राउंड ऑफ अप्लॉज फॉर द वन हु इज गोइंग टू जॉइन अस। या वंडरफुल,
जस्ट अ सेकंड, एम आई ऑन
सरप्राइज?
Am I audible and visible to you guys properly? Yes, everything is okay. Yes, cool.
Yeah, I think let's reveal this surprise.
Okay. But before this, I want the students to show me some more excitement. Yes.
These are the envious ones then. And guys, make sure this becomes the most liked video of Ellie. Sare records tod dene chahiye. So come on, everybody hit the like button, share it with all your friends, because for all the South Indian students, this is, I think, in my opinion, one of the best channels. This is like God's gift to the South Indian students, or to all the students who don't understand English. This is truly God sent. You have the best teacher for physics, the most amazing teacher for chemistry and bio. Definitely, it is going to be super amazing. Till now, Himanshi ma'am was very strongly and bravely holding the fort, but now she's going to be complimented by another teacher. So physics, chemistry, botany, zoology, all four subjects sorted. And especially for those students who are not able to understand Hindi, because the other channels are more focusing on Hindi, this is a very good chance to study from the best faculty of Vedantu at absolutely zero rates. Study, learn, give your tests. I also believe a lot of new series are being planned by these teachers of yours. You must have seen the trailers, and I know for sure that all your teachers are working so hard. Look at Waseem sir, he's specially managing two channels and it's not easy. And Himanshi ma'am and Sahil sir have so many long-term classes, but still, in spite of that, they have consistently been coming on this channel. So guys, ek clap, ek like, ek share for your teachers. So banta hai, that is the glucose that your teachers require. So from my side, all my Biotonic Army fans, chalo, ek pyara sa elite party ke liye, badhiya sa like, share, subscribe, please kar do. And ab to aap tino milke reveal kari do yaar, jaldi se, please, I am also waiting ki kisko chura ke layo aap teen bio se.
Exactly, I think the zoology expert should unmute and Uncam herself.
Yes,
right?
Yes.
Right, so we all welcome our zoology expert.
A round of applause.
Oh my God, so much.
Hello, everyone. Hello. Thank you so much for this beautiful introduction. I am mind blown. I mean, Vani ma'am, I cannot thank you any less. I mean, it is just beyond real. I have told her this several times. Thank you so much for having me on.
Thank you, Sindhur ma'am. And children, I'm sorry to interrupt you one second, Sindhur. Now you just wait and watch. You will get mind blown by the concepts, by the handmade mind maps, by the mnemonics, and Himanshi ma'am and Sindhur ma'am together are going to be an unbroken team, unbreakable team, and together your bio is going to be absolutely next level. Sindhur ma'am, welcome to the YouTube team of Vedantu, and I'm so happy, so proud. You deserve it. You will make this team very, very strong. You will take it from strength to strength. I have only my best wishes and a lot of love to give you.
Yes, so first of all, thank you so much for the very warm welcome, just like you've been in my lectures as well, and the people who are going to be with me all the time, Vaseem sir, Manshi ma'am, and Sahil sir. I am so looking forward to this journey. It's going to be awesome. And as Vani ma'am said, this is going to be like a gift for the South Indian crowd of India. All of us totally understand how difficult it may be, having a Hindi as a language barrier when you want to study. So, all of us master teachers, Vaseem sir is one of the best teachers I have seen. I mean, Vaseem sir, I will say sometimes I sit to watch your videos just to see the way you speak. It is so mind blowing. And chemistry, well, my kids know how good I am with chemistry. So let's not talk about that right now. And Sahil sir, just awesome. You have such a natural way of delivering the physics. I mean, this is a subject which I would always be running away from. So I sometimes do really wish I had a professor, you know, who would connect with me so well as you do with the kids. It's awesome.
Thank you so much.
And Himanshi, ma'am, what do I say about her? We go back a very long time, me and Himanshi, on Vedantu, off Vedantu, when we're not in lectures also. She's a very dear friend. And kids, don't worry. Your biology is in safe hands with me and Himanshi, ma'am, together. Absolutely, yes.
Absolutely. So, ma'am, what have you planned for the...
Zoology. I think there was a poll conducted, right? There was a poll conducted, kids. Am I true? There was a poll conducted. And tell me, when you think about zoology, what do you think about? What is that topic that you think about when you think about zoology? Can my teachers help me out?
Yes, being a PCM student, I've always heard about physiology.
Wow. Physiology is it, and that is bullseye. Yeah, we are going to be starting with physiology. Kids, are you ready for that?
They must be super duper excited about it, I'm sure.
I want to know, is everyone ready for human physiology, and tell me the chapter you want to start with. Are you all ready for human physiology? Tell me the chapter you want to start with in the chat box or in the comments.
Yes, my dear elites, let's know in the chats which chapter you want us to start. The first in the zoology. Well, I can see majority of the students are coming up with human physiology only. Yeah. Right, perfecto. Is it some kind of a difficult chapter, or I mean, what's it all about? I have no idea about it. Can you just brief me about it? All right.
Sometimes human physiology and some specific chapters in human physiology the kids connect to so well. I feel that sometimes, you know, when I was a student, it is this what I chose science for. Okay. And then physics and chemistry somehow just comes along because we have to take it along. So, but this is what I, unfortunately, physics and chemistry, as it just comes. But yes, this is what we chose biology for. And luckily, I am having an opportunity to be teaching the very same love and passion that I have for the subject to my dear children.
I just remember one thing in biology that I have studied in class 9, that Robert Hooke was the one who discovered cell, yeah? Right? And there was a chapter in the biology in class 9 that used to be diversity in living organisms, I believe. Yeah? बट वो चैप्टर पढ़ के बस विश्वास उड़ गया था.
सो दैट मींस दैट वसीम सर हैज नॉट गॉट टीचर्स लाइक यानी मैम मी हिमांशी.
या दैट माइट बी द रीजन. यस यस दैट माइट बी द रीजन. सो आई वुड डेफिनेटली वॉच योर सेशंस टू.
थैंक यू सर.
विद द किड्स. या
सो थैंक यू.
First, one thing, sorry to interfere, Himanshi. All my batch children, many of my batch children, I can see on the chat box, a very warm, lots and lots of love to them. Immense support on the online platform. They have connected with me. The minute they say that, ma'am, this is our last lecture, we've completed the portion, I'll be like, this happened today only, Vaseem sir and Sahil sir. This happened today only. They're like, ma'am, last lecture. I said, no. It cannot be. Don't worry. Even if it is last lecture, we will get it placed. It cannot be. That is the connection that we are able to share with our kids in our sessions. It is awesome.
Exactly. Great. Over to you, Himanshi ma'am.
Yes.
So yes, am I audible to the kids? Well, I'm audible to the kids. Yes. Am I audible? Quickly give me a thumbs up. Yes. Okay. So I'm audible now. So moving forward, kids, there are lots of many, you know, surprises for you guys. One of them is that Vani ma'am is going to meet you guys every week on our channel, taking the special sessions with you guys. And now we have the complete package of physics, chemistry, biology, everything together sitting on the Elite channel right now. And we're going to prepare you kids for your NEET examination. And I'm glad that you guys are having amazing teachers here, Vaseem sir and Sahil sir, who are going to teach you guys some of the most difficult subjects, right? And I specifically used to hate chemistry a lot. So with this, I would like to move forward. And there's an amazing surprise for you kids regarding the students who are preparing for their CBSE term examination. So here it comes, and let's move forward to it. And here it is. There's an amazing surprise for you guys. We are planning to conduct marathon sessions for the students who are preparing for their CBSE examinations. You don't have to worry. We are always there with you guys. We are preparing you all for your NEET examination, one of the toughest examination. Along with this, we are also going to look after your CBSE term 1 examination. So with this, I will request Sahil sir to tell us a little bit about the next surprise that we have. I hope the kids are super excited for this amazing deep preparation for the CBSE examination.
As Himanshi ma'am told us that yes, we are having a special series for you before your CBSE term one examinations. And this one, I also had a short video. And actually, the point is that every time when a student is preparing for or dropping for, we call that student dropper. So all of us were having a discussion ki yaar ye jo naam dropper hai na, we are not liking this name. Ki dropper kyun bolna hai? All right. These students have an experience of giving the NEET examination once. So these students have the potential to do something big. They will produce even greater results. They will be the achievers of tomorrow. So guys, yes, you heard it right. We are going to launch the series that is from dropper to achiever. So guys, you are the achievers for us. All right. So we all are standing with you. We will put every sincere effort which helps you to achieve your goal. Okay. So to tell us more about this, Vaseem sir, your favorite sir, will definitely tell us something more about it. So Vaseem sir, it's up to you now.
All right. So thank you, Sahil sir. Thank you so much. Well, people, so our team is completed today, right? We have got physics, chemistry, biology, right? It's a complete team now. So basically, as the first surprise was the zoology expert reveal, which is Dr. Sindoor ma'am. She'll be helping you out in the zoology, right? Well, I recently talked to her. She was like, she'll be starting exactly from the basics and slowly she'll be scaling it up to your NEET level, right? That's what all the other teachers do, including me. Yeah. And at the same time, we have planned some sessions for the CBSE students as well, right? So before your CBSE examinations, we'll be having the marathon sessions from each of the subject. And at the same time, right after your examination, we'll be having the test paper discussion as well, okay? For example, your exam gets ended at 1 p.m. So right after, like, after half an hour or 45 minutes, we'll be coming up with a live interaction of that paper. So you guys will be staying tuned with that as well, yeah? Apart from that, I would like to thank our operational team. We have got the channel manager, Prateek, sir, who has helped us a lot in managing all these things, right? He keeps on driving us all the time, like, you have, sir, you have to do this, that, kids want this, kids want that. So thank you so much, Mr. Prateek. And I would like to thank all the faculty again to join the NEET Lead channel. Now it's going to be our turn to show the bullseye together. Over to you, zoology expert Sindoor ma'am.
So sorry. Thank you so much, Vaseem sir. And yes, absolutely. As you said, we will ace this. This is going to work absolutely wonders. Yes, everything, as you said, will be covered right from the basics. I do plan on starting with human physiology, absolutely. But I was thinking about maybe which chapter? Features? Okay, human physiology, you guys told me. Can someone guess the chapter's name?
Oh, it's not the chapter.
Ma'am, for us.
Okay, I'm sorry.
Just know these systems are there, respiratory system and cardio system and all these systems are
working. How about, Vaseem sir, any inputs from you?
Ma'am, start with digestion.
Okay, and Himanshi ma'am?
Kids, right? So for me, it was one of the most difficult chapter to understand, and you know, rest all non-biology students are very much interested in that chapter.
Okay.
So how about we make this difficult chapter simple and start with human reproduction chapter?
I'm sure students are going to like it.
But do you know, kids, that how many questions come from this chapter, which is a very big reason why we're starting with that? All right. Am I audible?
You Yes, yes, you are perfectly audible.
I was audible. All right. Yes. Yes, perfect. So, yes, I believe we are going to be starting with class 12s. And this is, I will be mostly starting with the dropper batch. Sahil sir, droppers to achievers. I will be starting with those kids. And we will start with the chapter of human reproduction. So, yes, kids. Himanshi ma'am, mic on kijiye. Someone's asking you. So yes, kids, are you all ready? I need those unicorns on my chat box. Are you all ready? I need those unicorns on my chat box. Is everyone ready for that power? Absolutely, yes. All right.
With this, I would like to... sorry for the interruption, Vaseem sir. You were saying something?
Nothing. I'm just saying students are super excited. I can see the chat apps.
Yes. Yes, of course. Looking at the excitement of the students, I would request all of you to ask your, questions. You guys must be having multiple questions to ask from Sindoor ma'am, from your Vaseem sir, Sahil sir, and me as well. So you guys can move forward and ask your doubts to us. If there's something that you guys want to ask, know about Sindoor ma'am, our new teacher on the Elite chat.
Yes, it's going to be ask me anything, yeah?
Yeah.
So anything, whatever is coming in your mind, you can go ahead, you can shoot it.
And one thing I would like to add over here is that, guys, still we have sufficient time for NEET 2022. I'm saying even from today, if you start following us rigorously, you are regular to the classes, you are doing your homework, you're attempting assignments, you're solving questions, you're doing mock tests, still you can make it, still you can get a very, very good rank. So do not feel that you are late. Just you have to focus yourself, right? So we have the right guidance for you. We have the best teachers for you. We are working hard for you. So please, guys, it's a sincere request from our side that please, dhuaan uda do yaar, bahut padhai karni hai. Do put all your effort, all your energy, and you yourself will be surprised by your results. I am pretty much sure you all have that great potential. You all have that energy. So guys, let's make it happen. All right. Let's make it happen. Ekdam, guys. Yes, everyone. Haan, thoda, I can see the Josh now. Okay. Definitely. Theek hai, ma'am. Okay, sir. Vaseem sir, bataiye phir. Kya karna hai aage?
One more thing I would like to add. Yeah. So once our course is completed, so most probably it's going to get complete in the ending March, right? So there'll be 1 month left, right, till the NEET 2022 examination. So we have planned some mock tests for you guys as well. So in each subject, we'll be doing some 20 to 30 mock tests so that it's going to help you out in the time management in order to understand the weaknesses which you have in different concepts, the strengths which you have. That's something which you'll be getting when you do the mock tests, which we are going to do over here on this channel itself, right? This was one more announcement for you. Perfect. So now I would want Himanshi ma'am to encourage us and sing a song for us. What do you guys think about it? Yeah?
Vaseem, I would have done that, but there's a lot of echo, but I think you are very clearly audible to the students. You can go with singing a song for us. And I know, Vaseem sir is having such, nice voice. Wow. He sings very nice.
Correct.
So the kids are asking some questions about zoology as well. They are talking about the zoology class timings and certain books for the biology. I think Sindoor ma'am, you can help them with this.
Yes, of course, Himanshi. All of these, the zoology class timings, what are the portions we're going to be covering, which days are the sessions going to be conducted on, and for how long. Everything tomorrow at 10 p.m.
Perfect.
Yes.
Perfect, ma'am.
Perfect, ma'am.
So you'll be doing the sessions at 10 p.m. every night, right?
At 10 p.m. 4 days, 4 times a week, I will let the children know during the session itself.
Okay. So what plans you have for the tomorrow session? Are you going to start with the course, or you'll be letting them know exactly what all books and what all strategies?
Absolutely. It is very important for all of us to be very well prepared with what the month ahead is going to be all about. So this is what we'll be having a session on tomorrow. How are we going to be, what exactly would they be expecting? What would, what we will be doing in the month of December? Everything, the books which I would, refer them And also, where do they have to read from? What is it they want to be solving apart from when they're coming to attend the lectures here? Everything will be discussed tomorrow. So I wouldn't want to take up too much time over here. So yeah.
Perfect. Sahil sir, one more thing. Kids used to text me all the time on my Instagram, like what all books to follow in physics. What is the kind of strategy which the ones who are going to write the NEET in 2022 should have? Can you please give some suggestion to the students?
So as we are all aware that physics is one of those subjects that is like the people who are like students who are preparing for NEET, they find physics like the most difficult of all. So if we see chemistry, bio, and so the main problem is that for physics, we have to focus more on application, right? So it is not that we have to mug up the thing. So the point is that NEET does not take you in a very, JE will ask you very difficult questions from physics, but NEET will not ask you very difficult questions. It just tests your concepts. So what I say is that you should focus on concept building and practice questions. Do not go for a lot of theory. Okay, so people will refer too many books for theory. It will not help us. So what we can do is that we stick to one book. So I just say that either you can go for NCERT or HC Verma, that's it. And you practice more questions. If you are practicing more questions, if you are doing PYQs, it's more than sufficient and you will get great marks in physics. You don't need to go for very difficult problems, or you should not read theory from too many books. So this is the biggest blunder which the students do, and they are actually not getting good marks in physics.
Exactly. Yeah, at the same time, in your physics NCERT, there's an exercise given at the end of the chapter, right? Exercise questions. Right. Are they supposed to solve that exercise questions?
So exercise questions, I would say that if you go for JE, then it is okay. But in NEET, hardly questions come less from there. So I would say that you just go through the questions once. But what happens is there are similar kind of questions. So they will just change the values and they will ask you. So different kind of questions you can solve. But it is not necessary that just if the value is changing, then you solve those questions. So for different type of questions, that you should solve definitely.
So basically, sorry to interfere. Basically, we are going to teach our kids how are they going to be studying smart.
Exactly.
In one word, we should have smart study so that in less efforts you get more marks. That's
right,
what
direction
we want.
They just
we have
need
5 months left, so we have to make sure in the next 5 months we get great marks and whatever we have right now, so we can utilize it in the best possible manner. That is what we are all aiming for.
They need to be just going in the right direction. That's what they need.
Well, what I suggest kids in my chemistry, since we have started the course for the droppers, repeaters, correct? So whatever questions I'll be solving on the screen, I would want you guys to solve all those questions again without seeing the notebook after the session, point number one. Point number two, I would want you guys to read the theory directly from the NCERT, especially in the inorganic chemistry. I would want you guys to make a separate notebook for the organic reactions, especially the naming ones. I would want you guys to make a separate notebook for the formulas so that you can revise it every day for like 15 minutes so that it could fit into your mind, right? So once, for example, I'm done with the mole concept, right? Once we are done with the mole concept, do the same questions again. Follow the NCERT exercise questions and add previous equations at the end. That's all. And once your syllabus is completed, we are here with you for the mock test as well. We're absolutely going to train you in every aspect, be it time management, right? Be it every single thing, whatever is required for the competitive examination to get cracked, all the things will be covered over here on this channel itself, right? But I want you guys to sincerely follow the lectures. I want you guys to follow the lectures sincerely every day, right? Whatever schedule we'll be sharing with you on the community post, I want you guys to follow that so that you can ace it this time, right? Over to you, Himanshi ma'am.
So thank you, teachers. Thank you for all your, you know, amazing strategies. And yes, I agree with Sindoor ma'am that we all are going to let you guys know how to study and how to prepare for your examination. It's not just about the things that we are going to teach you, that you're going to mug them up, or you're going to just, you know, remember them. It's not going to happen. You need to learn how to study well and prepare for the examination. Now, moving forward, I can see so many queries coming in the chat box. So I will request the students to please drop their queries, their, you know, excitement for the zoology classes and any kind of thing that they want to share with the elite team in the comment section, and we will revert back to all the queries ASAP as soon as possible. So that's all for today's session. I hope you guys are super excited for your zoology classes. With this, That's all, I think. Anything else that we need to do, teachers?
I just want to assure the kids, don't worry. We will cover the whole NCERT, which is absolutely just what you need for your NEET exams. Do not worry at all.
Exactly. So I think with this, we should take a leave. It was nice interacting with you all, my kids, right? I'll see you guys tomorrow at the sharp 8 p.m. with one more session for the NEET droppers to achievers, right?
I'll be seeing you. I'll be beginning your day with at 12 p.m. All right. So see you guys. Chalo, thank you so much.
So they'll be having a, they'll be saying goodnight to me at the end of the day after 10.
correct. Chalo, thank you.
Thank you, everyone. Thank you for being the nice audience. Thank you so much. See you tomorrow in the sessions. Take care, guys. Bye-bye. God bless you all.
Bye, everyone.
Bye-bye.
Bye, kids. Till then, keep on smiling.
Bye, Manchi, ma'am.
Bye, all. Okay, fine. It's done.